close that song dips, so we close anyway with the shofar. So I'll go out and sing. But I want to say, first of all, what a blessing. The Lord, I heard the Spirit of the Lord as we were worshiping, and he said he was so pleased. Handable Santa behind. When Jesus came to the temple, he was angry one time because he said, "You turned my house into a den of thieves." But what is it supposed to be? A house of prayer. Today is a house of prayer. Amen. Praise God. And the time was spent. Now we plan to leave at by 12 because we have another service this evening. But I couldn't leave. Because the Spirit of the Lord, what a beautiful spirit. What a treat, hallelujah, to be in the intercessing spirit, hallelujah. And then I'm glad I didn't miss any of them. Everybody was so dynamic, hallelujah. All these intercessors and prayer warriors. And then I certainly am glad I didn't miss this woman of God that came at the end. And just, you had so much rich word. I know we didn't get the half of it, praise the Lord. But it was, I do want you to know, it was something supernatural today because I don't look at the map. I'm not even a good geography. I had everything in school except geography. But then the Lord said, well, get the map out just yesterday. And I spent a few hours in the Spirit just meditating in the map. And then I come in today and the map is here. And then this woman of God gets up and she is all over the map. Praise the Lord. She is deep into the map and the continents. I said that to say that God was speaking to us today. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. And though the group may be small, hallelujah, he told us to look big because we're changing things in the spirit realm. Yes. Hallelujah. And I heard the Spirit speak about Anna, the prophetess. She stayed in that temple praying. She was a woman of prayer. And you would, she had no fame or name.
No.
Except in the spirit, she was very famous. Hallelujah. Because she was a great intercessor. You remember the Spirit said, Paul, Jesus I know, Paul I know, but who are you? People famous in the world are nothing in the spirit. Amen. But in the spirit realm today, hallelujah, today things will change. Hallelujah. Things were changed. Walls are coming down. So I thank God for Africa. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
In the middle of it, hallelujah, it's not about racism. It's about unity and everyone having a role and a place, and we have a role to play. Can you say amen?
Amen.
All right, well, we're going to leave when the walls come down and grow, blow and grow on the way out of here. We're blowing the horn 7 times in this song. You can stand to your feet. Hallelujah.
3.
7 times. 7 continents. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Father God, we praise you. We praise you. We praise you. Let the walls come down. Let the walls come down. Declaring, let the walls come down. The walls of doubt, the walls of deception, the walls of pain, the walls of poverty, the walls of pride, the walls of sickness. Somebody's healed today. There was healing in this place. Receive it. Whatever the other noble cobra shanda bahai, shanda bohoboshi. Healing. Thank you, Lord. Perfect love. Let the walls come down. Let the walls come down. Lord, we bless your name. Come down. Let me under the motion. something to be shout for the Lord has given us the city. Let the walls come, the walls of doubt, the walls of deception, the walls of pain, the walls of poverty, the walls of pride, the walls of sickness. Let the walls come. I know perfect love casts out fear. Perfect love heals our pain. Perfect love conquers death. Let the walls come. All right, now shout for the Lord has given us the city. Shout for the Lord has given us the city. Shout for the Lord has given us the victory. Shout for the Lord has given us the city. Let the walls come down. Let the walls come down. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Yes. You are Turkish.